So one every day, okay?
Yeah.
It's best taken in the morning.
Yeah.
People are very receptive and you know, very kind, you know, here.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. They've been craving for such a service. Yeah. And so when I started down at Water Street, in a very small space, you know, people were, you know, flocking in, you know, couldn't contain, you know, our customers. That's what made me start looking for a bigger space. I'm in here knowing that if you work hard, you don't have any barrier. There's nobody from abroad that comes here to just sit on their hands. Everybody works hard. That's why I took up this opportunity. It's a risk. I have an ambition. We are actually creating jobs. It gives me joy to make a difference in people's lives. I know practically the names of all my customers.
Right.
You know, yeah, they know me, they know my family. You don't get that in big chains. So, yeah, so personalized service. And people do crave such, you know, services in, you know, in their pharmacy. It might turn out to be very nice, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Do delivery service. Sometimes, you know, my drivers, when they go to deliver, sometimes you find old ladies will be like, oh, can you let my dog out? You know, so we do other things other than doing, which fosters that close-knit, you know, approach. People call me, you know, out of hours and be like, oh, I need this, or are you closing? I'm running late. Can you stay? I don't mind. You know, so you don't get those things from big chains. You know, it takes dedication and hard work to make anything work. So I was prepared to do it.